welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. My name is Takara Onay, or you can call me Teeks. It is whichever one that you would prefer to call me. You guys, I'm super big on maintaining your high maintenance and your self-respect. So in today's video, we are gonna be talking about how to always look polished and classy. I have a few tips and tricks to help you guys on how to always just look polished, put together, look very clean and classy and elegant. However, do not hesitate to drop your tips below if you have some secrets that you use as well to help everybody else out in the community. And without further ado, let's go ahead and just jump right into this video. Lego. Tip number one is all about personal grooming, and we are going to be talking about neutral nails. As you guys can see right now, I am wearing neutral nails. I am very big on just having neutral nails. There's just something about a neutral nail that looks very clean and elegant and polished. The color that I'm wearing on my nails right now is a color by OPI called Chocolate Mousse. Of course, I'm a brown skinned girl, so my nude would be more of like a brownish color. So that is what this color on my nails is. It matches more closer to my skin tone, but I do love to wear other nude colors. I also love to wear like light pinks, creamy colors, white on my toes, of course. If you want to go for like a pop of color, red can always be your go-to. Red is always just a very classy, elegant polish that I love to wear, but I would always recommend for it to always be something neutral. You'll never catch me with like super long nails. I love to do like a gel nail or do my nails myself at home. They do have little personal kits for you to do your nails at home, so I will link that in the description box below, all of my Amazon links for you guys to check that out. All right, so number two is going to be let your hair look as natural and healthy as possible. If you are a part of my hair community here on YouTube, you guys know I have always been super big on maintaining the health of my natural hair as well as the growth of my natural hair. I feel like putting in that extra time and love and care into your hair is just very, very important to help yourself to always look polished and classy and elegant. Natural hair is the way to go. Anything that just looks natural as well as natural colors. I always love to just have like black hair. Anything that just looks more natural is definitely the way to go. So number three is to moisturize, moisturize, moisturize. Feminine hygiene is extremely important. I love to moisturize my body. I love picking up lotions from like Bath and Body Works or just finding like luxury lotions. But my number one tip is going to be body scrubs. Body scrubs can be very, very moisturizing, you guys. You want to always to make sure to exfoliate your body as much as possible. Get some type of body scrub. If you guys want to see me do some type of like DIY body scrubs or like lip scrubs or anything of that sort, definitely let me know in the comments below and I will. But I am going to recommend my favorite body scrubs down in the description box below as well. Number four is light to no makeup. I know a lot of people love like, you know, dramatic and like a beat face, but if you want to always just look polished and very, very classy and even just make it easier for yourself, always want to lean more toward light to no makeup. This is why it is so important to take care of your skin, to get some type of morning and nighttime skincare routine into your daily life, so that way you don't have to throw on a bunch of makeup over top of your acne or over top of your skin, and you can really just focus on applying lighter makeup onto your face and maintaining that natural, that more natural look. So my next tip is going to be to find some type of classic watch. There are a lot of women who tend to wear like big and bulkier watches, and I wouldn't really recommend that if you want to look more polished and classy. When you want to be more elegant, polished, and more classy, you want to go for more like feminine and more delicate watches and bracelets. So anything that's like tinier, thinner, more elegant, more skinnier. So just try to find a watch that is very just delicate and a little bit more girly and feminine. So tip number six for me would definitely have to be invest more into your shoes and your bags, even so your belts. There's something called BBS. So you always want to try to find maybe a belt, a bag, and a shoe that match. Something particularly maybe like of leather that is black and they all match, so you have one combo, one set. Get you a bag that's white, a belt that's white, and maybe a shoe that's white. And then you also want to get you a tan combination. Also, if you want to do like a pop of color, you can also go for a red combination or maybe even like a yellow combination. So get you a red bag, a red belt, a red shoe, and you're gonna see how much this is gonna help you to get dressed. And you're just gonna have those things that you can easily reach for and have in your closet to help you to look more polished, more classy, and more put together. I don't know if you know, me, my mother, and my sister, we all have a business together. It is called TZT Unlimited. We actually sell handbags and accessories. So if you're looking for a very good structured handbag, something that's more polished and clean, you definitely can check out our site. I am going to link it in the description box below. All right, so let's go ahead and move on to the next tip. And this is going to be number 7. Get you some sunglasses, scarves, and gloves. So again, like I said, we do have sunglasses on our website as well. You're gonna wanna invest in you some sunnies. I personally like those, like cat eye black sunglasses, or just like a very, like a frame that really fits my face, even like a smaller frame that fits my face but still has like a slight cat eye. And I always love to go for black or like a tortoise pattern on it because it just looks very classy and polished and elegant. Now, scarves are really, really cool because with a scarf, you can wear scarves in so many different ways. Not only can you wear them on top of your head or tie them around your neck or maybe even shape them into like a top or even tie them into a skirt or a beach cover up, there's all types of different ways that you can wear scarves. So you definitely want to invest in you. I would recommend you to invest in you some really good silk scarves. And they have some amazing silk scarves on Amazon that are super, super affordable. So I'm definitely going to link those in the description box below. And I would also say gloves. Get you some gloves for the winter time, and not just any type of glove. I'm talking about the lace gloves. The gloves that are just like very elegant and like classy. If you're going to like an elegant event, you can rock these gloves and just make them look so stylish and pair them back with different outfits, different like satin outfits, silk outfits, any of your dresses. There's just something about a glove that looks so feminine and so chic and so polished and very, very classy. I wanna link some of those gloves down in this description box as well. I also want to add them to my vintage shop, Timeless Takara. You guys can let me know what you guys feel about them, and maybe I will, but I absolutely love vintage lace gloves. So number 8, opt for some type of color scheme in your clothing uniform. I like to say uniform for say what you are going to be like wearing every day. I personally say opt for neutrals. I know a lot of people don't like to wear neutrals. You might think it's boring, but personally, neutrals are gonna be your go-to. So again, your whites, your blacks, your grays, your nudes. Just add neutrals into your wardrobe. So tip number 9 is going to be steam your clothes. You guys, steaming has absolutely saved my life. I do not like ironing clothes at all. So I invested in me a steamer. This one is the Black Decker steamer. My friend Denisha actually recommended this one to me because we both have vintage shops. So she was like, you need to get this steamer, it's freaking everything. So I picked this one up. This is by Black Decker. It does have this iron plate and it does have another little plate where you can take off to put on. It has more of like a padded like cushion and it's for more like delicate fabrics like silk and satin for you to steam. So yeah, this is the Black Decker one. I got this off Amazon. It cost me about, I think, like 30 bucks. Honestly, my mom, when she seen that I had the steamer, she uses it like all the time. Now she'll like come and steal the steamer. She was like, oh my God, why didn't I think to get a steamer? She was like, it's such a lifesaver. So tip number 10 also ties in with clothing, and that is to get you some type of lint roller. I got this one from my local Hobby Lobby, I believe. And yeah, it cost me probably about $1.99. And yeah, this just helps to get all the lint and any like thread, extra threading off your clothing. Now, one thing I did notice is that it does not help to get off stuff off of your like sweaters, like the little bubble. You guys know those little white bubblers that you have to like kind of like pick off. This does not help with that. You should invest in you some type of bobble off so that you can get those little bobbles off of your knitwear, especially for this fall and winter. It is going to save your life. They have so many on Amazon. I'm going to link them down below. So that is it, you guys. That is all the tips I have on how to always look polished and classy. You guys probably hear my daughter in the background. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoy videos like this, make sure you give it a big thumbs up for me. Share it with one of your friends or share it on one of your social media platforms. It helps our community out a lot. Take your phone and screenshot this or do like a little video and tag me on Instagram at Takara Onay, and I will share it on my stories. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notifications. And until the next video, I love you guys, and I will see you at the top. Peace.